Buckwheat is a type of grain that is actually not related to wheat. It is usually consumed like rice or it is made into flour or noodles. It also provides several nutrients and health benefits. Hi guys, I'm Agnes and this is the Vice Fitness YouTube channel continuing with our Food Fundamentals series. And in today's video we are talking about buckwheat here and its health benefits. Buckwheat is mostly carbs, but it has a small amount of protein in it too. It also contains dietary fiber, which helps the food move through the digestive tract smoothly. Eating a diet rich in fiber can also make you feel full longer. Because of this, buckwheat can be a great addition to your diet if you want to lose weight or you just want to sustain your healthy weight. It is quite low in calories. Buckwheat is naturally gluten-free, so it is a great option for people who suffer from celiac disease or gluten intolerance. It can replace several food types like rice, pasta, or potatoes. It can be a great side dish. Or it can even be a great replacement to oatmeal. Buckwheat has a low-medium glycemic index, which means that it doesn't really make the blood sugar spike after eating. It can be a great option for people with diabetes or insulin resistance, or for just people who want to control their blood sugar levels and keep their blood sugar balance. Buckwheat is high in minerals like manganese, copper, magnesium, iron, and phosphorus. Manganese plays an important role in many bodily functions, and buckwheat contains several compounds that contribute to heart health. It contains antioxidants that can help lower blood pressure and also help control cholesterol levels. Copper, phosphorus, and magnesium are all important factors to heart health, which buckwheat contains, and with this it can reduce the risk of heart disease, which is unfortunately the number one cause of death in the world. Thank you so much for watching this video, guys! If you liked it, please make sure to hit the thumbs up button and also leave us a comment below whether you like buckwheat or not. To tell the truth, I'm not the biggest fan of buckwheat, but I eat it sometimes. If you haven't yet, please subscribe to the Vice Fitness YouTube channel and please share this video with a friend who might find it interesting as well. Until the next video, bye guys! At Bites Fitness, our mission is to become and stay healthy together with you. And we provide health and nutrition information and healthy recipes. If you are interested, please make sure to subscribe to the Bites Fitness YouTube channel, because we post new videos daily.